a manufacturer and a solution provider for extremely unique motion control and servo technologies, serving some of the world's most unique applications. Formal enablement as a whole was a fairly new thing at Elmo up until a few years ago, and it was mainly centered around content and onboarding training. As for content, what we used to do is just create these PDFs and presentations and send them over email. And as for onboarding, as you should do with any new employee, we had to wait until they could come over here to headquarters from wherever it is they were around the world. But we needed a platform that would be available for our sales team 24/7 and not only during office hours of the headquarters. And so with Mindtickle, we were able to solve that problem quite easily. Mindtickle here is actually known as the Elmo Motion Academy. It's the center of our learning experience. It's how we deliver content, product updates, courses. It's how we test the knowledge of our sales employees.
For me as a manager, I know that my sales engineer at the field know exactly what they are talking about because they learn it on Mindtickle.
On the back end, our managers are constantly using the analytical tools on Mindtickle. They are able to track all of the enablement activities that we do and provide to their sales team.
So the daily use consists of both content and analytics. I, together with the rest of the sales enablement team, upload content on a daily basis, whatever is needed. And on the analytics side, go over the learners, check whether there's anything that needs to be removed or added to the system, go over the analytics of the recent content to see how much engagement was. And if there's any issue that needs to be rectified, we can also do some proactive measures through this analytic content.
Using Mindtickle, we're able to solve three main challenges. The first is being able to deliver content effectively and testing the knowledge of our sales representatives. The second is having them practice real-life scenarios in front of the camera, providing a channel between them and their managers. And the third was being able to provide managers with measurable results so that they can see how their sales teams are doing at any given time.
Using Mindtickle allows me as a manager to better monitor the progress of my employee, so I can understand what are their weaknesses, what are their strengths, and to fill the gaps in order for them to be more self-sufficient, in order for them to sit in front of the customer and speak more professionally.
In the future, we are hoping to keep on making our sales teams better, improving their skills, improving their knowledge, using Mindtickle's tools like missions and checklists and analytics, etc. I think that my personal thing about Mindtickle is, and this comes from someone who was in sales himself, is the ability to practice missions, to look at the camera, practice a pitch, practice a presentation, and try it out over and over again until you get it right. And then on the next day, you get a feedback, an interactive feedback within that video, pinpointing exactly what you did right and what you did wrong. And that creates a beautiful channel between the managers and their sales teams. And I think that's very powerful.